Yeah, we had a lot of rain. The crew did a great job getting everything back in shape, ready to play today. It was lift clean in place, and it, of course, came through the pretty good, I think. I think we had a couple players play really well today, which we're happy about. We had a couple guys have just a few bad holes. So we need to clean those up. A couple double bogeys that happened midway through the round.